guys, it's Marty. Anyway, this is day 3 of Vlogmas. Anyway, guys, you know, we got the day off of work today, so thought I'd just get up this morning and, you know, get up with the sunrise, get a walk in, you know. I caught a little bit of the news, you know, that Enes Kanter, I guess he's trying to sit down with LeBron James and be like, hey, LeBron, China, no good, you know, and everything. So anyway, guys, I'll come back to you later on with some more news, but hey, let's take a look at this beautiful sunrise. I hope you like this view. I mean, like, look at this view. Glorious this morning. Anyway, guys, you know, just smash that like button for the YouTube algorithm. Stay tuned and see what else we got on tap for the rest of today on day 3 of Vlogmas. All right, guys, you know, just take care of one another, and I'll see all you in a little bit. See you soon. Oh, yeah, remember, we got to get the Christmas lights up today, so we got to do that and see what else we got on tap to do. All right, guys, see you soon. All right, guys. So now we're going to put up the Christmas lights. I just wanted to show you all it what it looked like without the Christmas lights, so, you know. No Christmas lights. And, you know, the desk set up. You like, see? Got the PS5. Monitor. Xbox. Yeah. Anyway, guys. So, you know, look around. So you got the hats up there. So my brother took my Raiders hat. So we got to get a new one of those. But, you know, that's what it looks like. And everything. So, you know, come back to all you when we got the Christmas lights up. So see you soon. I guess,
you know, I told all y'all that I was going to put up the Christmas lights anyway, so I was getting ready to put up the Christmas lights, guys, and guess what, I don't got any push pins. You know, I think that's what you call me, those little push pins. You know, it's like, how am I supposed to secure these lights? So now, we're going to Fred Meyer to get some push pins, and then I figured since I was out and about, I might as well get rid of the cans too. So we're going to get rid of the cans. I think vitamin company or energy company is sending me something, so we'll check the P.O. box too, because they said that they're going to send me out something, you know. I don't know when it's going to show up, but, you know, they said they're sending it out to me, you know. And work again on Sunday, so if I got it by Sunday, I can give some to my main man, Sean, you know, because he likes all that energy drinks and whatnot, you know. I can give him some and everything, and then I could also be like, Happy Hanukkah, Sean, you know, because he's Jewish and everything, so that would be good. Anyway, waiting for this car to turn right here. I don't know what the heck it's doing. You freaking traffic, guys. Anyway, guys, so I was watching a little bit of the news. You know, news time with Marty. So, anyway, guys, watching a little bit of the news. And Enes Kanter, you know, he's in the NBA. Anyway, he just became an American citizen. And he changed his name to, I believe it's Enes Freedom and everything. And then he was talking to LeBron James. And he's like, hey, LeBron, we need to get on the same page here, you know, because China, they no good, guys. They no good and everything. And he's like, have you heard about China's slave labor? Have you heard about that tennis player that's still not been released? You're like, people haven't heard from her. That's what I'm trying to say. People haven't heard from her and everything. And, like, the Women's Tennis Association is, like, boycotting and everything, you know, because, you know, where's this tennis player at? This Chinese tennis player. Anyway, guys, so they're all worried about that and everything. And then, guys, I heard, you know, the Omegatron variant, you know? Is it Omegatron or Omegatron variant? Anyway, guys, so all the people that have got the Omegatron variant of the Rona, they've all been fully vaccinated and everything. So that's kind of interesting to me, guys. You know, some people that haven't been vaccinated probably have got it, you know, but on the news, all you hear about are these, like, I think there's like less than a dozen cases throughout America of people that got this Omegatron variant and everything. And they said that they've all been fully vaccinated. So it's just kind of interesting to me, guys. Like, are non-vaccinated people getting this Omegatron variant? Or is it only vaccinated people that are getting it, you know? It's just interesting. It's interesting, guys, you know, because is the natural immunity better than the jabby immunity, you know? I don't know, guys. I'm just some guy on YouTube, you know. I'm not a doctor or nothing, so don't don't put any like thought into what I'm saying, you know, because, you know, I'm just some guy on YouTube. Anyway, guys, so like I said, we gotta get some of those push pins. We'll see what else they got, Fred Meyer. And we gotta get rid of the cans. We gotta get rid of the cans too. And then we'll go check the mail. And then we gotta put the Christmas lights either. We gotta get that done. And everything. Anyway, guys, see all you in a little bit. You know, day 3 of Vlogmas. See you soon. Alright, guys. So, we just got out of Fred Meyer and everything, guys. And we got the push pins. So, we got push pins. You know, got the push pins. But, guys, look what I also saw. I saw this butter. And, guys, I was like, man, this looks really interesting. So it's limited batch maple meat crazy butter. You see that maple meat crazy butter? So, you know, it looks really interesting. You're from Land O'Lakes and everything. But you guys, you know Land O'Lakes? Their logo right there, you know, used to have the little like Native American girl on there, and now they don't anymore. So, you know, it's something with that, you know, just like things, you know, take away the person. But, you know, you leave the land and everything, so I don't know why they took away the person. You know, just like, why did they take away old Aunt Jemima and everything? And Uncle Ben, you know, why are they taking away all these mascots? Anyway, guys, see all you when we get to the bottle drop. So, see you soon. All right, guys. So, we just got out of the Oregon bottle drop and everything. So, I got to show all you what we got. So, we got $5, $10, $13, and 56 70 cents. So we got $13.70. So it was good taking a little time out of my day and getting rid of these bottles, you know. Anyway, guys, I'll see all of you at the post office, because like I said, some energy drink company was sending me something. I don't know when it's gonna show up, so I'll check the mail right now since I'm out and about anyway. So I'll see all of you at the post office. All right, guys. So we just got out of the post office and nope, didn't get anything. But guess who we saw in the post office though? Guess who we saw? Oh, we saw the main man, Mr. Terry. He was in there, and he's like, look what I got in the mail. And I was like, what's that, Terry? And then, hey, he has something from the Oregon lottery. So then Terry, he hit a little, like a mini jackpot, you know. I ain't gonna tell you how much he won, you know, because that's his business and everything. But, you know, he's still working. Anyway, guys, so we gotta hang up these Christmas lights, and I'll come back to all you sometime later on today, because who knows what we're doing. All right, guys, see you soon. All right, guys, we did it. So look, got the lights up. You see that? Christmas lights. See? Got the lights. This goes right there, though. That's all we gotta tell. Christmas lights. You know? Alright, guys, so now I think I'm gonna go on another walk, because, you know, I got lots of energy. And then later on tonight, maybe we'll do some, you know, Game with Marty. But they also got some, there's the Pac-12 championship games also on tonight, so I don't know, guys. Anyway, guys, stay tuned, and I'll see all you when we're walking on the beach, and then we'll end the daily vlog, you know, Vlogmas. Alright, guys, see you soon. Hey, guys, so we decided here, getting an evening walk in, you know. Because, you know, I was like, all right, I'm gonna get into walking. Anyway, guys, so hopefully you like today's daily vlog, you know, Vlogmas day 3. Anyway, I'm just gonna leave you with the view of this Pacific Ocean on this evening walk. And, you know, check out, we'll probably be doing some, you know, Game with Marty. So check it out, you know, after the vlog and everything. Anyway, might be doing some gaming before the vlog gets posted, because it takes like an hour or two to get the vlog posted, because, you know, I got bad internet. Anyway, guys. You know, take a look at this, and I'll see you tomorrow. Hopefully you like that. Just make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You know, take care of yourself. Be kind to one. You know, keep the birds and good vibes only. And, you know, till tomorrow, guys, Marty out. Burp.